Schoolgirls are suffering shocking levels of sexual harassment in schools. Name-calling, bullying and unwanted touching are part of their everyday life, according to a damning report by the Women and Equalities Committee. MPs are demanding urgent action is taken to end the widespread problem that they say is too often dismissed by teachers as just banter.